you right now. The earth is not only our home, but there are principalities, and there are powers, and there are rulers of the darkness of this world that are wreaking havoc and sowing chaos in the lives of all Christians and all humanity. And it's about time that somebody somewhere got angry. It's about time that somebody somewhere stood up and said, enough is enough. It's about time that somebody started saying, put it back in Jesus' name. Put my family back. Put my school back. Put my city back. Put my church back. Yeah.